Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Alright. Oh. Yeah, we are doing that. Apparently I missed something in town.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits.
As a legendary tale.
Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
The curse of Uchitsune.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Time to look for some flowers. Flower hunting. Bamboo shoots.
blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Which is in this bowl could be there. Which is in this resting place.
Probably this island right here. Probably the island that's on the map.
Stop searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Poor bastard. Sorry about that, guys. I moved and unplugged my mic. That's a question. Reduce all damage. I got 2 points.
If I move quickly, with precision, kill three at once.
Let's get rid of it. Get triple assassination. Start working on... I can't wait for explosive arrows, dude. Those are gonna be so much fun. I'll start working on the stances. I max out each one of those. Horn. Come here, piggy, piggy, piggy. I think it's not the one with the bridge, but the one the next to it. That was stupid of me. I didn't actually think it would kill me. Right down that way. Oh, yep, there's the island right there.
Come and fight!
Give her the supplies.
Thank you.
keep following this ridge until I find a way down. Already found the island. Hot spring here. Looks like there's something on top there. You see that? It's like one of the banners. Yep, it is. God, I have a good eye. So, And you're dead.
Be all right.
This is a miracle.
You're safe now.
Please, this is for you.
How the heck do we get up there? Oh yeah, I remember this place. This was one of the missions where we had to do with the archery teacher.
More blue flowers.
Man, we got a new shrine. Huh. That's very strange. I think this is the... So this way, it looks like it doesn't go back. And go back anyway.
So,
this is cool. You gotta be kidding me. Why did I jump that? We get for honoring the shrine. Call me a medicine. Defense. It's defense. So it just brings me up there. Alright. Stay tuned for the next episode of Ghost of Tsushima.